ourselves, and we need to turn leaves into bigger leaves and start, you know, start putting games away instead of letting people back in them and then trying to come from behind. You know, eventually you're going to get cold and, you know, the shots aren't going to fall at the end and other people are going to make shots. And so we just talked about how we've kept putting ourselves in this position, and at some point you're going to come across somebody who's going to knock you off. And, you know, they obviously had a lot of motivation coming in. You know, we're everybody's target right now. And so we went cold. We were cold the entire game. We kept ourselves in it in the first half of defense and forcing turnovers, but, you know, we never warmed up, and it felt like we had a lot of good shots. Like, they just didn't fall. And, you know, defensively, we didn't play as well in the second half. And, you know, for us to be in the game, we had to play a lot better defensively. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't get any easier. We go and play, you know, some of the top teams in the conference down in Southern California. So, you know, we've got a week to get better at some things and work on some different rotations and lineups. And, you know, there's things we can improve on, and, you know, hopefully we don't have a cold shooting night like that again. You know, we'll get some shots up and hopefully get some confidence back. But, you know, that plays a key in it, too.